So we're going to start the class playing a game. This game is a game that we have to write the letters from A to Z. So the first thing that you're going to do is to grab a piece of paper, a pen, yes, and you're going to write all the letters of the alphabet: A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. And now, when I play a song, on the meanwhile, you're going to write words that start with this letter related to the arts, yes, the words that we learned in the classes. Art, what else? You can also use reporting verbs. You can also use report compounds. You can use adjectives, compound adjectives, and compound nouns. This is quite difficult. I'm going to give you a minute and a half, almost 2 minutes, to play the game. And then when you finish, you're going to type in the comments how many words you wrote. Are you ready? Yes? I am, but I don't know why. I don't really trust myself. I don't know if I can win, but let's do it. I'll do my best. Ready? 2 minutes, starting now. Time up, guys. I wrote 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. It was a disaster. I'm sure that you won me. I wrote actor, blockbuster, drawing, film, gig, lights, makeup, portrait, sculptor, ticket box, writer. It was a disaster. Can you tell me how many words you wrote, please? It's like a mixed up write, wrote, and words, so I make a new word. So yeah, sure. Okay, can you type that, please, so to know who the winner is? Thank you for playing. I am the loser.